actually been playing Magic Arena a little bit lately too, so if I can ever figure out how to get my computer to not mess up the audio when I'm doing OBS recording, then I would love to do some videos of that as well. But let's get back to the matter at hand. So we have, you know, your standard bundle, right? We have, let's just have a little read. Broaden your horizons. Modern Horizons 2 celebrates modern. Week. We've kind of been playing that a few times. It's been a long time since we had, so that has been great fun as well. I'm kind of boring, I guess. I like mono decks. I guess I've just never really played around much with multiple colors. Okay, so let's trying to not make too much noise as I open it. Oh my goodness. Okay. We got it. All right. I am so excited. It's been far too long, and opening packs on Arena is just not quite the same. Almost did my binaural setup, but I want to be able to read the cards. So when I do the binaural setup, it's like a foam head, and basically stuff is way too far in front of me. Clarion multi-squirrel. A single squirrel contains multitudes. Yeah. Chatterfang, a squirrel general. A nefarious squirrel who commands an army. Oh, I love him. Theros underworld squirrel. They have a massive appetite. Some believed they spawned from Kruxa himself. Some tree folk have a symbiotic relationship with the local squirrels. And chatter spitter, an acorn generating device powered by the hopes and dreams of every squirrel in the multiverse. Now that's gotta be one of the cutest inserts they've ever. Dear Magic fan, thank you so much for picking up this Modern Horizons 2 bundle. Your support and participation means so much to us. We're able to continue creating sets like this because of players like you who join us when we try new things. We hope you love playing with these cards as much as we loved making them. Well, that's kind of precious, honestly. Not quite as precious. Blues and purples, as you he's just a 2/3 flying, which is not too bad anyway. Yeah, it looks like we want to decide if we want to do a deal with the devil or not, right? That's super cool. I like that. Okay, let's look at our foil lands. Sweet reminds me of my Lumineth Realm Lords for Warhammer Age of Sigmar. Okay, the island. Ooh. The blue of the islands always looks so nice if it's foil. And it just looks nice. than me. I only got 9. Okay, wizards. Yeah, I only got 9 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What? Alright, wizards, I'm gonna be definitely asking about that. That's not cool. them did. And I love the city in the background. A battle plan. Okay, land cycling. I think that's going to be a common theme here as well. To get adventurous with land. Ethereum spinner. Thopters from a foundry always lack that personal touch. Ambition unleashes a legion of horrors. Oh man, that could be devastatingly good. And for only one. Slagwood's Bridge. Do you guys ever wish that they would give you, like, enough tokens in the actual pack for what the cards are? I know that would probably be a logistics nightmare, but the tokens are so cool. But, like, I often end up just... if I agree with the name of this card and the artwork, though. I don't think that they look tireless. I think they look pretty tired. Skyblade's Boon. I mean, if I could just grab a sword and fly. These older style, kind of retro looking ones. Profane Tutor. As Dacon forged the black blade for Gaedron Diada, he unwittingly forged himself into her schemes. Jewelite Cobra. Nice. Sure, they're worth a lot, but I'd rather survive to spend my earnings. Those are beautiful. Surveil and scry. I guess surveil, you may put it into your graveyard, but scry, you can put it on the bottom of the deck. Is that correct? Okay, I'm trying to learn some things. So much about cards. One's interesting. Break ties. The artwork is so sad. It looks like we're breaking ties with our family. Like, in this locket, that's sad. It's a lot more heavy than what the effects of this card would suggest. I need a bit of a drink after that. I'm only drinking sparkling water. glance past the stony exterior. The meat is exquisite and can be stuffed with thalads or simmered in a broth of manticore venom. Oh my. Also, I know this is a card. Like, she's a person who has a card in this set, right? And I think has been a character. Another one. So we got the cool art style version of the Ornithopter of Paradise. Okay, a goblin, a narcomancer. A good gruel shaman can work a whole clan into a frenzy. A great one will wait until the enemy. We've gotten a lot of those in this one. It's like the third one with that old border style. Retro, I'm gonna call it retro. A squirrel sovereign, yay. For rule of the altering forest, Numbstale stole the acorn from Nestwind, who stole it from Frankie, who stole it from Lightroot, who stole it from Leaf. From Dark Fur. Who stole it? Who stole it? Who stole it? But look at that face. He looks innocent. Oh, I like this piece of art. Scuttletide. We're gonna need more. distances away. Very good. Ooh, and we have a foil Vidalkin infiltrator. Wow. That's reminding me of some film. Always keeps their tools close at hand. The Vidalkin rogue also looks like you shall not be named. Okay, there's our food token. Boy, that's quite a pie. Potatoes, apples, pear, grapes. No idea. Could be pancakes, could be cookies. Looks like another apple. This looks like a massive meat pie. Okay, that seemed like a pretty good pack as well. And a cold one. What no spell or lockpick could open the forest ghost apart? Lose focus. The spell wavered, caught on the tip of his tongue and at the edge of his awareness. These artifact creatures. Deepwood Denison. That name sounds familiar from back in the day. You didn't come all this way just to bother me, did you? Say your piece. Beginning of Origins. Played that game a bajillion times. Dragon Age 2. Also really liked it, but not as much, but still really liked it. Not so much the more recent one. I'm blanking. Inquisition. Inquisition is also good. I don't know, it just didn't feel like the same kind of game to me. Would love to have a new one along the lines of Origins. Tizaris Charger. It's got that bling. Flickered to life, saw itself alone, and began to build. coin flipping one. Oh, that's so cool. I don't know why, but I find that so endearing. The coin flips and things like that. I don't know, it just adds another dimension. A ravenous squirrel, look at what he did. Wow, he's got a bird, pumpkin, an apple, at least an arm, maybe a whole body, who knows, and a snake. Jeez. Nope, no monsters in the forest, nothing in there but the squirrels. Those red eyes, they tell you all you need to. Shaper. Merfolk are very cool. Very unique. Bone shredder. Oh my. Yikes. That's pretty gross, not gonna lie. Very nice. Wow. And aw, what a pretty token. Nice little dove. Okay. Well, I've had too many repeats so far. Let's keep up the good stuff. Shards, okay, that's different. In the Cathari dumping grounds, known as the bone heaps, it's not hard to improvise an offense. Quite, but those look shaped into daggers. Oh, wow. Destroy target creature or planeswalker. So far, that's the only one that was not something we've already had. Ooh. Well, this was good. A thorn glint bridge. The path to growth is forged in balance. Green, white. Very cool. Looks like a little map. Alright, that was good. A wave sifter. Oh my gosh, look at that. Flying goldfish. Ooh. Investigate twice. I am intrigued. Intrigues me. See, that's another thing, like the coin flip. It's just, it's different, you know. Another galvanic relay. Ooh, a gargadon in this cool sketch style. Okay, whenever they have this kind of pencil sketch style, they always have something strange down here. In So is this, all right, is this like artist's notes? I guess that makes sense. What did the other one say? Notes to the artist. Okay, using the original art. Yeah, okay, so these are like design notes for the artist, I'm guessing. It only took me two of them to figure it out. That's not too bad. I love that they started with greater and lesser and wanted regular Gargadon. Oh boy. What are the stats on a greater Gargadon then? On that one. Eternalize. Whoa, there's some interesting rules on this set. Interesting. Another flay essence. Flame blitz. Blast it. Not again. Into people really play planeswalkers. I guess that's the question, right? It's the gamble you take with that one mana card. Karmic Guide. This sounds familiar to me. The name anyway. Ooh, protection from also quite beautiful. Ooh, another combined here. Marsh of Flats. Oh, this is not. It's a fetch land. Okay. A rare fetch land. Ooses yet. Well, now I hope we get an ooze, more ooze, so that this could actually work together with something. Wow. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, we got a Thopter token. Alright, so it started off. The shinies. Oh my. Vaishino Lashclaw. Victory is the greatest motivator of all, so saith the day. Very cool. Ninetales, yes, there. Another dusk shell crawler. That was the first one we pulled. Another landscaper Golos. A vermin gorger. Oh my. Once vampires ruled this world, commanding the fear and respect that befit our noble blood. Have we truly sunk so low? Okay, lens flare. The key to surviving a war is never becoming its focus. Interesting. Another Goldmire bridge. Very nice. Another wave sifter with different border. Styles and art styles and such. What is this? Bottle golems. Reinforcements and refreshments. Okay. That's creepy, but also kind of hilarious. That one looks like a turtle. Holding onto the hand of the one that's about to be consumed. Like, brother, don't go. Poor guys. Seems like a very solid card, though. Another retro style. Step through. Doors open. Turns into a totally different kind of card in your graveyard. Interesting. What? That's cool. A glinting creeper. Natural crystalline growths filter and refract light in dazzling displays that attract pollinators and daze predators. Weird, disturbing, all in one. My husband will probably love this. I do think it's very cool. Interesting. Another bone shredder. Whoa. An elder dragon. Dang, look at that cost. I mean, that takes some planning, right? Piru the Fallen. pretty amazing.
Chasms of dueling energies course within her.
Well, not just dueling energies. What's the word for a duel between puny human down there? Ferocious indeed. I mean, that could be higher, but like, that's amazing right there. And we have a treasure token. All right. Well, let's keep trucking. Scoundrel. No refunds. I cheated you fair and square.
Yeah. He's got the right attitude.
I mean, the artwork has the right attitude for the quote and the concept. I don't mean like we should all be like the tavern scoundrel. I mean, if you want to, by all means. At least he's are so cute. A knighted mirror. Oh, I forgot about mirror. This one fights like a lion. Not bad, not bad. Another kitchen imp. Ooh. Perhaps the most terrifying thing I thought I almost saw. Again, you really get a sense of the scale. Interesting. It's like so ethereal that it might just disappear. Thornglint Bridge. I'm liking all these special lands. Another wave sifter. Here's that regular Gargadon again, but in a regular style. Spreading insurrection. Everyone wants to be on the winning side. Titan. Awesome. Ooh. Oh, that's quite good. But again, you've got to do some, you know, thinking and planning. Aptly named. Another bone shredder. Chef's kiss. I just used that phrase today. Cooked to perfection, of course.
land cycling and food tokens because of the apples. Oh, that's cool. See, I love it when the theme comes together. And another food token. Okay, we're gonna leave that last ego. You can't even fathom the depths of your own insignificance. A funnel web recluse. Interesting. It thrives on a steady diet of hastily actually really cute. Look at that. Aww. Okay, what's the significance of this one being upside down? I feel like that could mean something. Does it mean I have the weirdest bundle of all time with the missing pack? Migration. Interesting. Look at that. That face is very odd and unsettling, but also interesting. It's like being carried by doves. Ah, that's what the bird token is for. To fly it away. Tragic fall. Discerning taste. Everyone loves a dash of crushed pixie, except the pixie. Nice. Storm God's Oracle. Interesting one as well. The lives of Karanus's chosen are brief and brilliant. Blackwood's Bridge. Yes, we did have one of those earlier. Ooh, Foundry Helix. Steel never forgets the strike of the board. Looks like a dragon's head. Arc Mound Shikari. Another batter bone. Salvage. On first glance, they look like the mutant turtle. Mutant ninja turtles. I'm getting tired, guys. I'm sorry. Three mocks, one treasure. Too bad. They just rip it apart. An Esper Sentinel. The more Esper changes, the more he refuses to. Last one. All right, let's see. Let's have one last roll. highest I've rolled today. I'll take it. One last look at the pretty artwork before I tear it open. Ooh, and it does have a fitting card on top. And we haven't seen this one yet. That's a good sign. A steel fin whale. Suspended in the water, sieving flecks of precious ore through magnetic baleen. Interesting. I love that. It kind of looks smug in a whale-like way. Crack open. We've seen one and didn't look black and white. Okay, so this is an artist inspiration one. This is an abstract depiction of a spell that causes a person to rapidly age. Okay, yeah, I get that. And the melting wax kind of intermingles with his aging side. Unbounded potential. Another ornithopter of paradise. I think we've had more of those. Another squirrel sovereign. I like that we got another one of those. Ooh, ghost lit drifter. That is so cool. I love this. With the koi coming up out of the pond. That is awesome. I love that. That's really cool. Solitary confinement. Ooh. Interesting. She's like, stop, don't get any closer. A territorial kabu. Kabu is very interesting, like a four-armed beast. You can see the size of a person next to it, and there. Kind of thought he might have a connection to lands because of the way he was chucking. And another treasure, you know? All in all, I feel like we had a great mix. I saw a lot of great, cool new cards. And I'm very happy with that, other than the obvious missing pack. I will say this is to be continued. I'm sure I will come back with more, at least. I know I'm gonna wanna get a little bit more too. Maybe a few set boosters, or I'll have to see what I can find that goes along with this cool new set. But what did you think about Modern Horizons 2? Or any of the other things that I kind of rambled about and showed you and things like that? If you liked what you saw and you're not subscribed, please consider doing that. I'm edging up toward 1,000. I'm really hoping to get there, like, this summer. So, I'll be back again very soon with a painting video. I've been working hard on my Necrons for 40k, and I just got done a unit of warriors, and I'll be Overseer, a Triarch Stalker, and a Reanimator to make up my, like, 25 power combat patrol. you again very soon.